cos 2x minus pi by 2 equal to 1 by 2, where x lie in the interval 0 to 2 pi. Here they told you to solve. So you should find the values for x satisfying this equation, and also it should lie in the interval 0 to 2 pi. Here you have 2 pi, that means you should get the answer in radians. For that, put your calculator in radians mode. I repeat, put your calculator in radians mode. Now, the given equation is cos 2x minus pi by 2 equal to 1 by 2. Now, to get the values for this one, here it is cos and here it is positive. So now you check in what all quadrants is cos positive. It is all silver tea cups. Cos is positive in the first and in the fourth. So 2x minus pi by 2 equal to get an angle in the first, we do directly cos inverse 1 by 2. To get an angle in the fourth, we should do 2 pi minus cos inverse 1 by 2. Now, 2x minus pi by 2 equal to. Before you calculate this, make sure your calculator is in radians mode. Now, calculate this, you should get pi by 3. Calculate this, you should get 5 pi by 3. Now the question arises, in what interval should the values for this lie? And also, shall I find any more angles or not? To answer that, we should do this. Here you see, man, x lie in this interval. Then what interval? 2x minus pi by 2. First, I should get 2x. For that, you multiply by 2. So we get 0 less than 2x less than 4 pi. I also should get minus pi by 2. For that, you subtract minus pi by 2 everywhere. So we get minus pi by 2 less than 2x minus pi by 2 less than 7 pi by 2. So now 2x minus pi by 2 should lie in this interval. Okay. Now, does this lie in that interval? Let us check. Pi by 3 lies, yes, so accepted. Does this lie in that interval? Yes, accepted. Now, to get more angles, you add 2 pi to this. So what do you get when you add 2 pi? You get 7 pi by 3. Does this lie in that interval? Yes, it lie in this interval, so accepted. Now, to get another angle, add 2 pi to this. So we get 11 pi by 3. Does this lie in this interval? It does not lie in the interval, so you don't need to consider it. Thus, these are the values for 2x minus pi by 2 equal to pi by 3. 5 pi by 3, 7 pi by 3. Now, we should get the values for x. For that, first I should remove minus pi by 2. For that, you add pi by 2 everywhere. So we get 2x equal to pi by 3 plus pi by 2 comma 5 pi by 3 plus pi by 2 comma 7 pi by 3 plus pi by 2. Now to get x, I should remove this 2. For that you divide by 2. So we get x equal to, put this in the calculator, you should get 5 pi by 12. Put this in the calculator, you should get 13 pi by 12. Put this in the calculator, you should get 17 pi by 12. This is our answer. Am I clear?